गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट डेली कमोडिटी कमेंट्री एंड डेली टेक्निकल लेवल्स। यस्टरडे वी हैव नोटिस दैट गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर प्राइजेज वर करेक्टेड शार्पली। गोल्ड करेक्टेड बाय 1.23% एंड सिल्वर ऑल्सो करेक्टेड बाय 3.03%। दिस वॉज ड्यू टू एज एक्सपेक्टेशन ऑफ मोर स्टिमुलस एंड मोर ईजिंग इन द वर्ल्ड इकोनॉमी। मेजर इकोनॉमीज आर गोइंग टू गिव मोर स्टिमुलस, दैट्स वाई वी हैव नोटिस दैट all share market, equity market performed well. So we have noticed some profit booking in gold and silver prices as safe haven demand fade out. So for today, we are expecting some more profit booking in gold and silver. For intraday perspective, gold has a strong support at 46050 and resistance at 46850. Silver has a strong support at 48200 and resistance at 49350. So more stimulus package expectation of more stimulus packages, more easing and recovery in world equity market. So that will give some profit booking in gold and silver. So we are expecting some safe haven demand will fade out. So gold and silver will correct for today perspective. If we talk about the base metal, we have noticed that yesterday they performed well and closed on a positive note. Copper and zinc will traded on a sideways manner. However, we have seen that all base metals were traded on a sideways trend. Expectation of more industrial activity and resumes of all the economies will boost the demand of base metal. So we are expecting the positive trend will continue in the base metal. Copper and zinc will expecting to trade on a positive note. For intraday perspective, copper has a strong support at 417 and resistance at 427. Zinc has a strong support at 155 and resistance at 164. So we are expecting further positive trend in the base metal. Now if we talk about the crude oil prices, yesterday we have noticed that crude were trading on a positive note. It's increased almost 2.88%, and in international market crude oil is trading around $37 per barrel. Expectation of increasing in demand from aviation sector as well as from the industrial side, crude oil prices are trading on a positive note. Today is all currently it's trading around 2.80% higher. So further we are expecting a positive trend will continue in the crude oil prices as demand is going to increase. There is expectation of production cut by OPEC members and there would be some supply glitch. So we are expecting demand will support the crude oil prices. For intraday perspective, crude has a strong support at 2700 and resistance at 2870. So we are expecting positive trend will continue in crude oil prices. Now if we talk about the agriculture segment, yesterday we have noticed that all agriculture product traded on a positive note, majorly in edible oils. All edible oil were closed on a positive side. Today we are expecting the expectation of demand and increase the MSP by the cabinet in agricultural commodity will support the agriculture prices. So for today perspective, we are expecting that positive trend will continue for today also. Soyabean will trade on a positive note. And if we talk about the spices sector, Jeera will also may trade on a positive side. So we are recommending to buy in agriculture segment for intraday perspective. Thank you.